Back on the hunt for Tina, Bryson and Ana pick up a strong signal. And then, within the muck of a clearing...
There. She's right there. See it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's Tina.
Hey.
She's got a baby.
Look.
You can just see the little claw of the baby. Right there on her belly.
Sweet.
Tina's baby is no more than a month old. The newest inhabitant of Escudo de Veraguas. If Tina and her baby are like other three-toed sloths, they will literally be attached for the next 5 to 10 months. During that time, this infant will learn from its mother how to climb. The mom serves as a jungle gym so the baby can practice. Babies raised in captivity without mothers are natural climbers, but surprisingly, they've shown a fear of heights. The bond between baby and mother is strong, something Ana knows all too well. It was her job to help Velcro learn the ropes as she grew from infancy to adolescence.
I was a little worried about not being enough for Velcro. I had read the paper about the relationship between the babies and the mothers, and the babies' fear of heights. And one day I discovered that she was quite high on the tree. And it was very exciting to me because I realized that she had surmounted the fear of heights. And that was great. I felt relief and it gave me hope.